Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Python on your Windows machine. Also, I will be showing you how to run first program using it. So let's start the video. You can open any of your favorite browser and just search for Python download. And guys, here you can see the official website python.org. You need to just click on this download Python link. So guys, it will redirect me to python.org downloads page, and here you can see we have an option of download, and there you can see it is showing the current release. Okay, so I want to install for Windows, so I'm going to click on this button. If you have any other operating system, you can just select accordingly. Okay, so I'm just clicking on this button. Okay, so guys, you can see my download has been started. So download is done. Now I'm going to click on this exe to start my installation. So I'll just minimize my browser. And now guys, this is what the installation window. Here we have two options: install now and customize. I will be selecting customize installation. But before that, let me tell you this two option here. The first option is use admin privileges when installing py.exe. So yes, always use admin privileges while installing py. So just check mark this. Also check mark the second option, that is add python.exe to path. So in your environmental variable, path variable, the location of Python will be added. You don't have to add it manually. Okay, so make sure that you select this too. Now click on this customize installation button, and guys, these are the optional feature which will be installed. If you don't want to install any of them, you can just deselect them. PIP is one of the important Python package which is used for installing libraries. So I'm installing this, even I'm installing documentation and other thing. So I'm going to simply click on next button, and here guys, you need to check mark this first option if you want to install Python for all the user of your system. So on your system, if you have more than one user, then also they will be able to access Python. So just check mark this if you want to do so. And guys, this is the installation location of Python. If you wish to change, you can just click on this browse button and change. So I'm going to click on install button to begin the installation. You can see my setup has been started. It will not take much time. So guys, my setup is successful. Now here I'm going to click on this close button. It has taken I think 2 to 3 minutes, so let's click on this close button. And now I'm going to start command prompt. So just type cmd, and now my command prompt has started. And here, if you want to check the version of Python, you can just type python hyphen hyphen version, or if you simply type python enter, then also you can see the version. So guys, you can see it is showing me Python version. And now guys, let's shift to Python shell so that we can type Python command. So for that, just type python and hit enter. So guys, here you can see it's showing me Python version. So if you don't type hyphen hyphen version, then also it shows. Now here I'm going to type a simple print statements. Okay, and just hit enter. So guys, you can see my output. I'm getting my output on command prompt also. So you can run Python program on command prompt also. So let me close command prompt, and let me take you to IDLE. That is another way to run Python program. So in search, simply type IDLE. So here you can see it's showing IDLE Python. Just select that. Okay, so this is IDLE shell of Python. So here also you can type command. So you can type any command. So if you close this, this will get deleted. If you want to save your program permanently, you need to create a file. So just go to file and new file, and here type the command whatever you want. So I'm simply again typing one print statement. Please subscribe. Okay, this is my simple message. And now guys, to run this, you have to either click on F5 button or press run module. But before running, you have to save. If you select this, it will ask you to save. Okay, so let's save it. Click on OK. And wherever you want to save it, you can select the location. Okay guys, so I have taken my D drive CS corner folder, and here I'm giving name as hello. Extension, if you don't provide, it will take by default. So just click on this save button. So now guys, you can see you are getting your output. So now this program is existing. Whenever you want to run, you can just click on run module. Okay, so this conclude my video. I hope guys, by following my video, you are able to successfully install Python and you are able to run your first program using it. If yes guys, then don't forget to hit on like button, and if you have any kind of query, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. And guys, I'm sharing my Telegram link in description box. You can join that also. I'm sharing lots of PDF and notes freely related to programming and coding. Guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit bell icon to receive notifications from my channel. Thank you guys for watching my video till end. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.